This quick video will show you how to archive emails and then access those archived emails. So here from Outlook, I'm going to go to File and then Cleanup Tools. I'm going to choose Archive. And then you're going to choose which folder it is that you want to archive emails. So I've got all these subfolders here. For now, I'm going to go ahead and just choose the Tools folder. And then I can say I want to archive items that are older than, and you're going to pick a date. So this is today's date. Ideally, you'd probably want to go from like the past year. This will show a location, but you're actually going to open the Outlook file through Outlook. So I'll show you how that works. So we'll go ahead and say we're going to archive as of today for this folder. And then I'm going to actually go back. And I want you to notice that on the left, we have an archives folder option. And if that's not here, say if it's closed out, close archives, then all you have to do is go to File, open an export, and then you're going to open the data file. It's going to take me to my archives, and I'm going to click that. And then you'll see that your archives file folder shows up again. So from here, I'm going to go and just find the folder that I have archived. And for me, that would have been tools. I actually archived drafts as of today, so you'll see that anything older than that I can find here. And that's going to help you clean up space so that you can feel comfortable deleting the deleted items and just kind of weed through some of those old emails.